Hey, what's up everyone? Danny Lightning back with another War Robots video. So a lot of people have been asking what I think about Ravana with the energy machine gun. So we're going to go out there and we're going to give it a go. All right. We're going to give it a go. I got 3 heavy armor kits on this guy. I got the paint job. I wasn't intending to show you the paint job, but now you see it. Now you see it. Get out of there, paint job. Okay. Weapons, all 3 of these are level 12. And if you want to see the pilot skills, that's what we got. That is what we got. That would give me another 2.5%. I don't think 2.5% extra durability is worth 2,000 gold. That's not very much. So anyways, let's go do some battles, guys. Let's go do some battles. Alright, so let's get ready to rock and roll. We'll start off with our good old Ravana. We're going to give him the eye, which is the drone that has a bunch of stuff for healing on it. I don't know if it's really going to help him out or not, but we're going to give it a go. Alright, we got someone up there. Someone's already on the other side. How did they get over there so fast? Man, I must have loaded in a little bit late, because there's a lot of stuff going on here. Now this is going to be really weird for me to use because I'm used to playing this guy real up close. And this is a very different type of setup here. So those guys are shooting at me. Uh oh, we got a hawk. That's not good. Let's go after this dude. Ah crap, another hawk. There's too many of these hawks. They're everywhere. Let's try and see if we can smash these guys up. I think they've all landed, so that's definitely... Oh, crap. Here comes one up in the air. I'm just going to go ahead and try and get these dudes. They've all got, like, phase shifts or something. I shouldn't have done that. We're going to get this one. All right. This actually works out pretty darn well. I don't know what it is, but I've never really liked this weapon by itself. Like, I love it stacked with other weapons, but just these... I don't know, I just don't love them. Now if you add these with some quarkers, or if you add these with some nucleons, I think they're awesome. So we had a good run there, Let's bring in the shell with the new sound wave weapons. And then, you know, maybe I think we're getting blitzkrieg here. So these guys are giving us the old blitzkrieg. And I think we're fighting them off, which is good. Only thing is, they're about to grab a couple of these beacons. I'm gonna get inside that shield, I hope. There we go. See who else we can beat up. Nobody. Alright, let's see if we can get on over here. Aw, crap. That is not good. He locked me down. I'm gonna hit that phase shift, because I'm dying over here. Let's get this dude before we die, right? Oh no, so my shell is not doing great this game. They trashed me, guys. They trashed me. Let's bring in this little Typhon. I don't know why I called him little, because he's really not little. He's got the big firepower, though. He's got the big guns. I'm going to phase shift it. And I got the kill, right? There's one. Where's the other one? Where'd he go? I don't know. I don't know where he went. He must be above me. Oh yeah, there he is. EMP, so you're going to be locked down, suppressed, and destroyed. Mr. Arthur hit him with a butt blast. I can't shoot. I'm locked down. This is a crap sandwich. Come on. Here we go. Get him. EMP. Alright, let me pause this. I think we're about to lose in like 5 seconds anyway. Yeah, I don't even know why I bothered to pause it, because we did lose in about 5 seconds. I brought out my Titan. I had about 4 shots and then game over. So we got stomped. We were up against the full crew though. So what do you expect? You get up against a full clan, you're gonna get smacked. Bottom line, that's almost always what happens. Those guys did well. Alright, they did very good. My team did pretty good as well. Everybody had over 1 million damage except for one guy. Same thing with their team, actually, but I don't know. That was fun, I guess. Let's go play another one. Okay, so let's go start off with the Ravana again. We're going to go ahead and grab him, and we're going to go and pick the... Let's give him the discus drone this time. Let's see if we can get these weapons to freeze some people. We got some freeze chips. My drones kind of suck. Most of my slots on my drones are all circular chips. And those are great if you have the right weapons, but none of my weapons are really, you know, I only have a couple weapons that work well with those type of chips. All right, let's go after this guy. His last stand should be over in a second, so let's go ahead and kill him off. All right, let's get in here and try and help our team grab this beacon. Uh-oh, we got hawks. This is not wonderful. I'm going to go ahead and do this. And this, I'm getting shot by something. All right, I'm about to, oh my gosh, my Ravana got smacked down quick. So, I don't know. I don't like the atomizers, guys. I don't like the atomizers. I like something with some big close-up burst damage on that guy. Don't want to shoot that. Do want to shoot that, though. Let me turn around, smack this guy real quick. He's got a last stand. See you later, buddy. Thank you, sir. Here comes another hawk. Those are on the enemy team, so I don't really care. One of these days, I'm going to level up the Hades pilot that gives him the... No! Purple shield, yes! Didn't get him. Come on. Ah, oh, I shot that guy. Freaking crapola! Crappy crap, crap, crap. My team is losing again. I think we're getting stomped too, aren't we? Let's go ahead and hit our ability. Where is he? I don't know where he went. Oh yeah. We're getting this one. See ya, dude. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. If it wasn't for the lag, I'd have killed him a while ago. I'm telling you, some of these Arjuns are getting ridiculously hard to kill. I think it's a glitch, because our Jun shouldn't be this hard to take out. He really shouldn't. That's all I got to say today. We gotta kill us some red guys. Make them some dead guys. I wanted that kill, but I needed to grab the beacon. The beacon was more important. Holy crap. Well. Sweet. Was able to escape. And beat the Titan up a little. Nope. I'm gonna run over here. Come on, die, Mr. Hawk. Oh, he's up in the air. Oh. Well, I killed something or somebody. I don't know what it was, but we got it, whatever it was. All right, let's bring this dude in. Ooh. Lag. Super lag. See, normally I would go crazy and I would run into that mess of enemies, but today, I'm not gonna do it. And that is not wonderful. Freaking hawks, had enough of your crap. Damn, that hawk destroyed me. That was a nasty hawk. All right, let's bring out this little guy. He's got a last stand, and I have no head or arms, or I did have a head, but my arms fell off. I think we're going to lose this battle. All I got left is one robot. We'll give it a go. What in the crap? The second I spawn in, I'm getting hit. EMP to your face. EMP. EMP. La la da 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 EMP. La 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 la. We lost. I'm singing jingles over here. I'm singing jingles today. Alright. 1.2 million damage, 4 kills. We'll go play one more game. We were up against the KZ clan again. So, honestly, for being up against full clans, those battles didn't go that bad. They really didn't. I mean, could have been a lot worse. So, let's go ahead and do one more game. And then, after that, we shall call it quits. Maybe I'll get some better footage. Most of you guys know I got a bunch of bad nerve and muscle problems, so I can't spend too much time in my chair, so I play two or three games in the morning, and that's about all I get. Alright, then I gotta make a video for my other channel really quick, and then by that time my legs are numb and all my muscles are going into spasms, so I have a very limited amount of time I can spend in my chair. Now, first thing in the morning, alright, I can usually sit down for a good hour, hour and a half, sometimes two on a good day, but after that, the rest of the day, I really can't sit down for more than 10 or 15 minutes here or there, or everything goes to heck, so. I don't know, man. Men and ladies, I should say. Nerve and muscle problems are no fun. I can't get this, okay? I can't get this without dying. I already know that. But we can bust this guy up. We can bust this guy. So we're gonna run in here. We're gonna help him get it. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. I think that guy was still shooting over there, wasn't he? This guy can't grab beacons because every time he goes into stealth, he loses his beacons. Uh-oh. Me versus the Fenrir, so I'm gonna go ahead and get as much damage in as I can and get out of there. Someone's stealing our beacon, we gotta kill it. Thing is, if I phase shift, he's gonna take it. We're both playing the circle game here.
Cramp!
Died! Hades, Hades. Did you like my overdramatic death? Alright. Let's go in and... I don't know if that was a dramatic death or a temper tantrum. You tell me. Either way, hope you guys got a little chuckle out of it. Is that a Minos already? No, it's not a Minos. Why can't I walk? Holy crap. There goes light. Danny's stuck on everything. Lightning strikes again. Phase shift. This is not good. I gotta back off. At least I got our June to kill, right? This is not good. Oh, they stomped me. Here comes a scorpion. I bet I'm up against that squad again. No, we're not. Okay, this team is just really darn good. And mine is not. Mine is not this time. You win some, you lose some, right? I love these new weapons. I can't wait till these get leveled up more. Devastators particularly are brutal. Look at that, we almost took that scorpion out. One more shot and he would have been toast. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and phase shift it for a second and let these weapons recharge. Let's kill this guy real quick. I think they're gonna take me out. All my little shields are busted up and broken. I'm gonna turn backwards so they can't shoot. Let's bring in our Titan. I think it's Titan time. Stupid ledge. Right now, I'm beating up a whole bunch of robots all at once. That's one tough shell. Or, that's one tough, here. Goodness gracious, our team got their butt kicked. I had a lot of fun, okay? You win some battles, you lose some battles. It was a good time either way. I enjoyed it. 1.3 million damage, 3 kills. Came in first place on my team. And, yeah. Catch y'all later. Alright, see ya.